key real racing driver.
I'll just delete my stuff. Clearly not helping.
Gentlemen, a short view back to the past. 30 years ago.
Gentlemen, a short view back to the past.
Gentlemen, a short view.
Gentlemen, a short
view back to the past.
And he is able to drive the car.
30 years later.
30 years later.
Sebastian, my computer.
Start my car.
Complicated.
Fuck it.
And Russell Rosberg said,
during the race, I don't remember what race. The long one on the wheel. Question for you two, both. Is both Formula 1 driving today too complicated with 20 and more buttons on are you under too much effort, under pressure? What are your wishes for the future concerning the technical program? During the race, more or less and more communication with your engineers?
Gentlemen. That was fucking beautiful.
Can you repeat the question?